If you identify as a girl or a woman, chances are that at some point in your life you've struggled with your body image. Maybe you've thought to yourself, I'm too skinny, too fat, too tall, too short, I should cover my acne, start a diet, wear clothes to hide my body. I know I have. Everyone deserves to feel confident in their own skin and love their body, yet so many women and young girls' self-esteem is being plagued by the harmful societal beauty standards. The term body positivity has gained much attention in recent years, however, there tends to be confusion surrounding what it truly means. Body positivity is a worldwide movement predominantly aimed towards empowering women and girls. It stands for unconditional acceptance, respect, and appreciation for all bodies, and encourages people to love the unique features of their body, increase feelings of gratitude for their body's health and function, gain confidence, and reject unrealistic body ideals. It is important to understand why an increasing number of women struggle with these issues, and it all leads back to the beauty industry. Magazine covers, advertisements, and social media posts more often than not feature hourglass-shaped women with flat stomachs, flawless shiny hair, and blemish-free skin that perfectly fit the current beauty standard. As women compare themselves to these photoshopped, edited, and airbrushed images, and their self-esteem decreases, they become a vulnerable target for companies that constantly push self-improvement products. Magic serum to minimize wrinkles, extreme workout plans to lose fat, makeup to cover imperfections, clothes to increase attractiveness. These standards become internalized and women are led to become unsatisfied with their bodies. They believe they must change themselves in order to be beautiful, happy, successful, sexy, and confident. Not only is this a mental health battle, these mindsets drastically increase the rate of serious physical health risk factors such as extreme dieting, disordered eating patterns, and development of unhealthy relationship with physical activity and exercise. For these reasons, body positivity is crucial to female empowerment and embracing feminism. When women are encouraged to see their body in a positive light, they can break away from these unhealthy mindsets. Simply bringing awareness to toxic culture surrounding body image is an important stepping stone to fostering true confidence and self-love. Individuals are invited to accept and love themselves exactly as they are, instead of chasing a level of perfection that does not exist. Additionally, making an effort to accept your body instead of belittling it actively fights deeply rooted historical sexism. For decades, males have unfairly had opinions on how the female body should look and behave. Norms such as unequal dress codes, over-sexualization, fat shaming, and changing standards of unrealistic beauty have caused girls to become hyper-aware of their appearance and believe they need to look a certain way to be likable. The body positivity movement brings women together to fight these acts of discrimination and criticism they do not deserve. In a culture full of comparison and self-deprecation, it is crucial that people come together to uplift, support, and inspire one another to put an end to these toxic standards, because all bodies deserve to be appreciated, no matter their size, shape, or color. Through the body positivity movement, women can take back the power by challenging how society presents and views the human body. Our bodies are strong, our bodies are beautiful, our bodies deserve to be celebrated for all the amazing things they allow us to do all throughout our lives.